Let's try this Quicksilver flask.
I didn't get it. I got the medium life flask because you took the one that dropped off the corpse, I think.
Oh, yeah. I had a Quicksilver flask in my inventory, so...
Yeah.
There's some scrolls of wisdom here.
Yeah.
On me, if you want.
That's all good.
There's also a corroded blade.
Oh, that's the...
I'll take this bolt of here.
Oh, yeah. Corroded blade is the two-handed weapon, I think. Oh, there's a hand over here. A giant, like... Ready for it?
Not at all.
What's the worst that can happen? Just remember to heal. We're doing pretty well.
But I just like the loot you get from these guys.
There was a battered helm that dropped. I wonder what that actually looks like. Zoth's loyal of fervor.
Oh, by the way, just so that you know,
yeah,
your flasks refresh.
Yeah, when you kill people.
When you kill, yeah.
Okay, let me see.
There's a medium life flask, yeah?
Superior double strike, I need that. Dope. There was something that I saw, a battered helm. Medium life flask.
Oh, dude, I need to go back to spawn.
Yeah, no problem, I'll wait you.
I want to get my level 5 weapon.
Okay. Battered helm's this terrible looking one.
I'll be right back.
Okay. Yeah, I need to be level 5 to use this knife.
Oh, you should be close, eh?
Yeah, I'm like 2 blocks away. I'm using just I think I have 2 out of 3 of my life flasks on our medium.
Okay, good, yeah. I'm only using 2.
I'm just picking up a few of these things to see which is better than mine. Evasion rating 9. Okay, no, it's still blue what I have, so it's no problem. Wait, so should
I got an achievement.
Should I
weapon I've got is one of a kind, dude.
Okay. Well, that legendary one.
Yeah.
The superior rusted spike. It isn't magic. Should I use this orb of transmutation to make it magic?
I don't think it's worth it, eh? Not at this level.
Okay.
Maybe higher levels when you start picking up like better drops. Yeah.
Upgrades a normal item to a rare item. I have that too. Orb of alchemy. Have some pretty good stuff. Alright, double strike. Got the superior double strike now.
I'm just gonna buy an amulet quick because I need to sort out my mana regen.
Yeah, no problem, dude. Just gonna look around here for what I can find.
Black storms descend on us from the north. Unnatural tempests of rage and hatred, lashing our backs, tearing at our houses. The rain is shot with shadow. It withers our crops, sickens our livestock. And the wind carries with it a restless spirit that breeds melancholy and madness. A spirit that creeps through our dreams, weaves tales
of this
deed. Okay, cool. I'm just farming I'm farming until level 5. I feel like I need to kill like 2 more things. I feel like this last bunch here that I have, I just need to kill and I'll be level 5.
Cool. I'll pick up the rose eggs.
Apparently, I. Oh wow, bow has little lights on the end.
Dude, look how fast my bow shoots, dude! What the heck?
Okay, I think it's worth that achievement then. Okay.
It's definitely.
Armor evasion and life.
Oh.
Or speed. I'm thinking.
Dude, listen to this, bro.
Yeah.
So this bow I get. Essentially 3 attacks per second, right? So there's 14 to dexterity. 100% increased attack speed, 30% accuracy rating, 89% increased projectile speed. So I'm shooting 100% faster, and my arrows are shooting almost 100% faster as well.
Okay.
The thing is that it reduces your weapon damage by 50%, though.
That's no problem. Which is you do damage faster, like fast enough to make.
Yeah, I do 3 more arrows per second. Oh my days, dude, this is ridiculous.
Where did you even get that?
Just a random drop, dude, off one of the bosses.
Fair game.
Does this count as cheating?
No, you got
it. Okay, here's the exit.
Yeah, so we need to
go
three...
find the fitted pool.
Oh, well, don't we need to find the rowers?
Two nest? More rowers nest, yeah.
Wait, did you really destroy a rowers nest?
I found one.
Okay, where was it? Take me there. They might be, that loot I might be able to pick up. That, they might have another crystal for me.
Oh, hectic, yeah.
Corroded blade. Yes.
You should pick up the jade hatchet, dude. They're actually not too bad. But I don't know, it's too much strength required.
No, I can use it, I think. I might be able to. There's a chest here. One scroll of wisdom. Okay,
Rose Nest is over here, dude. There's another one over here, too.
Because I think the quest only gets, enabled once you get the actual glyph. I believe
in traveling light. Did you get a glyph from it?
Not yet. Let me just. Yeah, now I can. Now I have the quest. So we need to go to those other two nests, and then where's that first one?
Yeah, other one's here, I think.
Yeah. Yeah, here it is.
The other one should be connected to that, glyph. And then up, yes. I think the other one's up here somewhere.
Okay, let me just identify this quickly. Maybe this hatchet is...
I'll just go kill everything in the map.
I can't use it. And I need level 6 to use that.
Ah, it's close, dude.
Yeah.
I think the other rose nest is close to, yeah, because it all seems to be attached by water. Yeah, here it is.
Found a scare mask. I believe in traveling light. Not gonna use it though, it's not worth, I don't think. Are all the rose nests like surrounded by zombies?
Yeah, and they're all connected by these paths of water, just for any new players.
Okay. Okay, and I have all three of the crystals now, so.
Me too. We need to just cut up a little bit.
Yeah. This is like a little bit, this is like essentially a little bit, it's kind of like a more hardcore Diablo, you would say.
Yeah, more difficult Diablo.
Yeah.
With less money, because Diablo just throws gold at you, dude.
Yeah. I haven't played Diablo since Diablo 2, so.
Oh, hectic. Yeah, I've been playing up until the most recent season. What is this? Oh, this is the first time I picked up a shrine.
I'm so confused. You just all of a sudden. You just all of a sudden became so much faster.
And I was fast to begin with.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go find the fetid pool.
Why don't we go to that other thing? Use those crystals first.
Because that's to go to the next zone. We need to the fetid pool before we leave the zone.
Okay. Okay, up here there's a bunch of stuff.
I think the
fetid
pool. Yeah, I see. Did you find the fetid pool yet?
No, I'm on my way there. I'm just killing a bunch of rower and zombies.
I found it. It's by me. Bottom left of the map.
Okay, I'll be there now. Okay, there's apparently a quest up here. If you press tab, there's an exclamation point. You see it?
Oh, yeah. That's where we go to...
Oh, for the crystal. For the, those yeah. gem things yeah. that we found. Okay, where's the fetid pool?
You see the fetid pool quick, yeah.
Oh, okay.
I'll tell you one thing, though. This ranger, now that it attacks quickly, is amazing.
Yeah. I think that's all that it needed, was just that, like, little speed boost.
Boss, yeah. No loot? That's weird. Take that life loss, dude. It's slightly better than normal. I believe in traveling light.
Okay, we'll do. There was a flaming bone rower.
Did you see it?
Yeah. So it wasn't just me then. Wait. No, we killed it, but it was like on fire.
I've set it on fire.
There's like no loot so far. If this is a lootless cave, I'm going to be super disappointed.
And I don't think there's such a thing as a lootless cave.
Guess it is all loot, so...
No, this game actually rewards you quite well.
Okay. So cursed spawn are from any Japanese movie or Japanese
pretty much.
Yeah. Boss yet?
I see him.
He just slows us.
I'm just gonna do some AoE from the back.
I need to get some.
The boss die.
Yeah, kill him. And no loot again.
How dare this game not give us loot? I'm gonna write to the devs.
Yeah. I believe in traveling
light. I think. Okay, necromancer first. I'll focus him, man.
What? Cat versus the Defiler.
Where is he? Where's he?
There. Yeah, I got him. Gave us a wand.
There we go. I need that arrow quiver if that's okay with you.
Yeah, sure. Oh, and chain gloves. I'll take those.
I believe in traveling light.
Do you want the wand?
Nah, I'm cool, dude. Actually, I will take it. I'll sell it. I haven't had the chance to sell many rares yet this game.
Yeah. Okay.
I got a 94% chance to hit. It's quite nice.
Oh, that's awesome.
No, I think we just need to kill everything, right?
Yeah.
Cool, let's do it.
Kill all the monsters in the fetid pools. Okay. There's a bunch. My chance to hit is so low, I've noticed, like half the time I don't hit anything. Would I see my
Just press C and have a look.
C. Chance to hit 89%, but half the time I don't hit anything.
I suppose it seems like I hit more because I'm shooting so much more.
Yeah. Imagining like some amazing thing at the end. It's like, yeah, you can shoot like a million times a second, but you only do like one damage.
Yeah.
I mean,
that's not bad because that's still a million damage a second.
Okay, now to find.
I think Mishka might be done soon, by the way.
Yeah, then we'll just take our first break. Because I have until 3 o'clock. Just about 3 o'clock. Cool. Yeah.
I think what I'm gonna do is I'm actually just gonna upgrade this weapon whenever I get a chance.
Yeah. Well, because you can upgrade it like it's using the
weaponsmith's whetstone or whatever it is.
Okay. My ping is much better compared to what it was in the beginning.
Boss, yeah? Why am I setting everything on fire?
Maybe it's one of your abilities. Okay, he did drop.
I didn't even realize.
Okay, what's a goat's horn? It's a wand.
I don't know.
And then there's a driftwood wand. Coral ring, I call dibs.
Oh, there's another boss here.
I'll be there now.
He's dead.
Did he drop anything interesting?
Not really, just rawhide boots. There you go.
Okay, I'll be there now.
You should be using rawhide stuff, leather stuff.
Yeah, the evasion, increased movement speed, stun and block recovery. I can use the hatchet now.
Okay, I think the monsters that we've missed are in the middle of the map, so I'll just go sort them out quick.
I'll join you now, I just had to change weapons. They're either in the middle of the map or they're like to the side.
Yeah, they're here. Yeah.
If they gave us like a clear indication of... Like where...
They're on me, dude.
Okay, I'm on my way. Didn't realize there was a large body of water in the middle of this area. 5 months.
There's only five left. Yeah. They're all here.
And all done. All okay, cool.
I was waiting for you to get close because I don't know if there's a range on it.
No, I think it's if we're in the same area or if we're in a party because it's all... Because if we're in the same zone and they're like, kill all the monsters in the zone. I doubt there'll be like some like technicality that's just like, hey.
You never know, dude.
Yeah,
know.
Fair enough. Just it has. We have been screwed by something like that before, so. Okay.
A necromancer. We've got enough.
Okay, so what does the Book of Regrets do? So what does it give me?
It lets you re-roll.
Oh, so I don't. Okay, so it doesn't like give you like just two free ones to use.
Yeah, that confused the heck out of me the first time.
I've traveled inland. Because the way that they make it seem. Road by the prisoner's gate, had to
skirt around Axiom Prison. It's basically just not explained.
Yeah. Okay, I'm going to sell my some of the blue stuff that I got. So the stuff I'm not going to use. Oh, these chain gloves of plunder, 7% increased rarity of items found.
Oh, nice, dude. Yeah. Now we just need to start getting the drops.
Yeah. Okay, driftwood wand, and then I can get rid of this tribal club.
You have medium mana flasks.
Yes, I just have been using one that wasn't a medium by mistake, because I'm an idiot. Okay, and now, okay. Well, can you sell your like old mana flasks?
Yeah.
Okay, cool, because I don't need these. It just feels like it's just going to take up space. Sell my Book of Regrets. Can't do that, never mind.
Yeah, you have to use it.
Yeah. Okay, so where are we going now?
Back through my portal.
Back through your portal. Okay, let's do this. Okay, I'll go through first.
You need to go first.
Okay. It would be super awkward if the portal just disappeared for you.
Yeah, it would, I'd be quite bleak, eh?
It would be pretty funny, though. Funny for me.
Okay, now we've got to go. No, not so funny for me. Just annoying for me, so I gotta run.
Yeah.
Why did these guys even bother attacking me? I don't understand it.
Just imagining, like, these guys just, like, have a meeting one day. It's like, you know what? We don't like this guy. Guy gets killed. A guy comes in. It's like, yeah, we don't like you. Gets shot with new bow. It's like, we like you now.
It's like that Skyrim meme of the bears who watch you killing the dragon.
Yeah.
Like, not on my hood.
Mod, like a total conversion mod for Skyrim called Enderal, which is actually pretty good.
Enderal?
Yeah, it's like a full game.
There is.
Yeah, it's like not Skyrim at all. It's using the same engine as Skyrim, but it's got its own story and...
Sure.
It's very good. It's massive to download.
Oh. Rare.
What did you pick up?
Just a rare bow.
This just reminds me of Karka.
Oh, hectic, yeah. Because they also have two lives as well.
Yeah.
You kill the shell first and you have to kill them afterwards.
Yeah. I just remember, like, just the hassle of the Karka.
Oh, the Karka queen in general. Yeah. Or getting Karka rolled, dude.
I remember super those. Nice. Remember those those like stupid guild like challenges we had that we used to do.
The
one that always landed up at the Karka place and you sit there.
To carry the Karka egg and not get killed.
Oh, no, the one you had to be at, like a crab or something.
Oh, hectic, yeah, as well.
You were a crab, right? Like,
I hated it.
If I'm not mistaken.
Are you talking about the guild rush?
Yes, the guild rush. Yeah, you were a crab, I remember that now. Biggest hassle of all.
Do you want to level up quick?
Yeah, let me just... Okay, I'm just increasing my attack speed all the time. That's what I've been doing. Like, I'm not even, like, putting anything into damage at all. Which, I don't know if it's a good idea that I'm doing that. Okay, there's some enemies here. There seems to be a boss here.
I'm tempted to increase my attack speed as well, but, like, how fast do I really want to go?
There's no such thing as too fast.
Okay, let's kill the bosses first before we activate this.
The damage that you just did to that thing.
Get wrecked, son.
Like, it became non-existent, like, as soon as it came into contact. And I'm just sitting here with, like, my little knife. Chain boots.
Take the chain boots, yeah, take them.
I've got no achievements for this game. But we're gonna get tons of loot now, so... Here's hoping.
Okay, just wait. Don't open it yet. I want to upgrade my weapon things.
Yeah, I can also do
that. Okay, you ready?
Yeah, let's do this. They immediately just go for you. And I feel offended by that.
Yeah, you probably should.
Like, yeah, like this guy with the bow. Oh wow, I'm taking that ring. It was a rare ring.
Take it, dude. But focus on killing things first. Kill more, kill everything. Ah, ran out of time.
No, we killed everything.
No, not everything.
Oh, didn't we? Okay, I can use...
when you kill everything, you'll get like an award or whatever you call it.
Okay.
A reward.
Well, how many of these breaches are there, though?
They're random, dude, as far as I can see. Like, I've had four or five.
Are there any more bosses in here, do you think?
There should be one. But I don't remember.
Yeah, so the ring I got is a plague wall breach ring. Properties are doubled while in a breach.
Oh, it's sick.
So, like, while we're in a breach. No, it's like, no, I think it's just like everything is doubled. Like, 3 to evasion rating, 7 to maximum life. Increased rarity of items
exactly
found.
Sealed.
Like, I get like.
Do a heck of a lot more damage.
And also, I get. Like, the rarity is that the rarity found is stacking. So like with the 7% on my boots or my gloves.
Boss here.
The 7% on my gloves, and then while in a breach it doubles to 16 on the just the ring. Just the ring is 16 then. Do you want this orb of chance?
No, I'm cool.
Medium life flask. But a blue one, so. Things barely even get a chance to get up to you.
It's embarrassing. That's how it's supposed to be, dude. Get off my land. Oh, bosses.
Where's the boss?
Oh, they're like champions.
Yeah.
In Diablo.
My spirit is spent.
There's a hatchet for you.
Okay, cool. I'm using this jade axe or jade hatchet thing that we found earlier. Working well. Oh wow, this the rare one.
I believe in traveling light.
What did I pick up? Oh, I picked up a rare scepter.
We're supposed to go to Lion Size Watch. Let's just go back quickly. I think we need to pick up new quests. I forgot about that.
Okay.
So I think we need to go to the second level of this place to kill something first.
Yeah. Okay, let me go check here quickly. I can also sell some stuff, so.
So, you opened the.
We need to kill the Dweller of the Deep.
Forgive me.
That's the one, yeah.
Okay, Ancestral Protector summons an ancestral token that attack enemies with melee strikes.
Nope.
Sell some items. Okay, let me see. I don't see a reason of unidentifying half the stuff because I know it's like what I have is so much better.
I don't identify most things, I just sell it as is.
Yeah, you make like a few more like transmutation shards and stuff, but it's not so much more that you have to really bother. Like, I'm gonna identify this. I picked up another jade hatchet. I need to identify it to see if it's any better than what I have. Let's see. No, what I have is better. There's no way that I'm getting rid of my yellow knife. Okay, ready?
Not yet, at least. Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay. Not for a blue a hatchet, so no way. Okay, travel to the flooded depths. What is the prisoner's gate?
Oh, we're gonna get to the next. So this is the way to the next zone. We're not gonna go there now.
My bad. Meet you there now.
To be super honest, like, I want to get my my other character so I can get my my glowing weapons from him quick. But I'll do that when we after we take a break.
Yeah. Like before we got before we come back. Where are you? This place is a maze.
Yeah, I know vaguely where to go just by looking at it, so I think we're gonna go up here.
Okay. That's
not there.
We've already been this way though, isn't it?
Have a look down. Have a look down.
Okay, I'll go down.
I think it is this way.
Yeah, because over here there's a. It's like. Doesn't seem like it's this side, because we came from this side, so. We always just follow the monsters, so.
Yeah, here we go.
Okay.
Let's do this.
Have you figured out why your recording stutters the way it does?
I have an idea. I've got an inclination. Sometimes when you're recording games that are saved on the hard drive to where you're recording,
yeah,
it glitches. So I think I just need to change the save files.
Yeah.
But it's cool, dude. Like, this, you can do the first video, then we'll work together more for the second one.
Yeah. Like, I'll mail you, I'll like send you some of the other
footy.
Yeah, I'll send you some of the other stuff.
Have you done any artwork yet for the series?
No, I have to get hold of someone to do that. I know, I have a basic, like, knowledge of what I want. So I'll speak to someone to sort that out.
Sick, dude.
Yeah.
We should, I don't know, I almost want to call it like...
Well, I have a name for it already.
Like a play... What is the name?
Professional Playground.
Oh, epic, yeah. I was going to say like a plebs playthrough or something. Yeah. Or another. Let's be honest, we are pretty much plebs.
Yeah.
Brofish Playground is sick, though.
Yeah, I have like a basic like idea of what I want the... Like logo, well, like the thing to be the deep dweller.
There he is.
Yeah. Ah, I forgot about this. Wait, I forgot that he does the whole Karka thing. There's another breach, yeah, by the way.
Wait for it.
Yeah.
You can take the axe because you're more likely to use it. Oh, I need that token.
I'll
support.
Give it to you now.
Thanks, fam. You can just drop it, I think.
I'll just, how do I trade with you?
Right click on my picture on the left.
It's. Which one is it? I have it here somewhere. It's spelled. It's okay, yeah.
Danke.
No problem. Okay, ready for the.
Oh shit. Never mind.
What?
No, I thought it was like a support gem for my current totem.
Oh, okay.
You ready to breach?
Let's do this. So we just kill everything we see.
Yep. Oh, shotgun that ring.
I want that shield. So we have like a how much do we actually have to kill?
I don't know yet. I haven't actually figured that out. I finished one already, I think.
Oh, I want that hand.
Oh.
Okay, there's rawhide boots. You can take that ring. I'll take that orb of storms. Scale. I'll take that scale vest. Do you want that scepter, the Darkwood scepter? Just to like sell.
And then you take the other one.
Yeah, I got the other one. Rusted coif. I need an amulet.
Rustic. Did you say rustic queef? What did you say?
Coif. But yeah.
Oh, hectic. Okay, sorry, man. I heard something.
I know what you heard. This thing is. It's.
What is this corrupted item? Why can't I use it? The ring is corrupted.
Mine's also corrupted, but I can use it.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, it's. I think it's just like it gets better when you're in a breach. Like it does more damage. Because it says here, its properties are doubled while in a breach. So it's +3 to evasion rating as is, +7 to maximum life, 8% increased rarity of items found, and 7% to fire resistance. So all of that seems to double, I think.
That's why I think we got so many better drops.
Yeah, because I've got that, and I've also got my gloves that also do the exact same thing.
Oh, epic. Yeah. Yeah, that makes sense. Can we stop here for 15, 20 minutes?
Yeah, no problem.
I'm going to go fetch the Betty quick.
Okay, cool. Okay. Well, then we'll carry on. Yeah.
I'm gonna log out and get my other character stuff as well.
Yeah.
And then we'll continue.
Okay, cool.
I'll see you like 20 minutes, man.
Okay, cool. Okay, cheers.
Peace.
Cheers.